Hello to the Good Honey Beard. So today we're going to be waxing the boxes. So I have some hot wax here. I'm unable to dip the box in wax because I don't have sufficient wax to fill the pan. So I have a pot with some wax there, and I'm going to be using a regular paintbrush, dipping it in there and painting it on. Remember, I'm only doing the outside of it. So this is an easy way to get it done without any much problem. I'm just trying to get myself ready here for this. Okay, hold a second there. That's what I'm talking about. So we're trying to get all the little creases and everything sealed up with the wax. And it is as simple as that. When we put these boxes out in the sun, the heat of the sun will be able to soak it into the wood even further. So you see the inside, we're not doing the inside, you know, the inside staying rough. Right? I'm not going to do the inside at all. But that will defeat the purpose. So we have all the outside here nicely waxed. When you have a little bit of resources, you have to make best use of it, you know. I also did the bottom board. So now I'm going to do the brood box. seen it good day? Alright. So that's the way I do it. Perfect job, well done. So I don't have anything else to wax there now. So it is that easy, folks. Yeah, man. So let me just turn off this burner here, and we're good to go. Remember, all you need to do is. Give that thumbs up, like and share, subscribe, ring that bell icon. And I'm here in the workshop today, doing a little thing, as you can see. The weather seemed to be very nice today. So I have a couple of things I want to do, to accomplish. So I say, well, let me knock off this one first. And with that remaining wax, I could put it in a mold. And for it to get hard, you know, strain it out, filter it out with a nice piece of cloth, and get a wax cake there so I could turn it into foundation. Alrighty. So, catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.